No, 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 like this. Bora,
no, no, I just wanted to say it's always a pleasure to be with you.
Okay, pleasure is mine. Pleasure is mine too.
But yeah, no, you were worried about doing a chat with me because you said to me, you know, the problem is, you know what my problem is.
My problem is language. But the second thing, my other biggest problem, impossible to tell really how I think. For this, I need to respect everybody. In Mexico, the people know me, Bora. Always I tell, I respect. I don't like to make comments.
Okay, but you have got an opinion, and I just, you know, this game between Serbia and Scotland is a very important game, okay?
For who?
For both countries.
Why?
Because it's a place in the European Championships. Now, I know you're a proud Serb. However, I know you have a soft spot for Scotland.
No, no, I respect so much Scotland, but if you like something about the language, if you like, I tell you a story about language.
Oh, you wanted to start with the language?
We start with the language. A long time ago, I came to be the coach of the USA national team. First meeting with Mr. Allen Rottinger, my president. Okay, with interpreter, I try. My English was very bad. He tell me, coach, tell me something. I'm very curious. How you go to work with our player if you don't speak English? And he said, oh, I got to try my best. In really first 15 games, we have great results. After, the results started to be worse, but my English a little bit better. Mr. Allen Rottenberg called me, they say, hey, coach, I need to speak with you, this is Mr. President. Really, I do my best to speak better English. He tell me, forget language, win the game. For this, same happened in China. I don't speak Chinese. They don't speak Spanish. My communication was the Spanish, but my team was great. For this, I speak so many languages, but more important, to know what you need to do to have best result ever.
That's the language of football. The language of football, you speak well.
I don't like to speak to myself, but I'm very happy to be in the contact with people in Scotland. I remember other story when I was going to Costa Rica. Okay, I decided to go in Glasgow, you know, Glasgow. With the team, I don't like to mention first Celtic or Rangers or Kilmore or no better. No, 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 I don't like to mention. But I come in Glasgow, beautiful stadium, full stadium. Scotland win 1-0 against Argentina, the Diego Maradona. I buy so many videos, the league, the cup, everything. You know what I decide? To not show my player. Why? They play so good with one intensity, with everything. This, I don't like to show my player. They go to have friend. Better to don't speak nothing about Scotland, only to speak the football.
And did that help you? Did that help your team?
But I tell you something, we don't play any friendly game. I come 70 days before the World Cup, 70 days. But we don't have any friendly game with 11 players. I have in my mind who we got to play, if we training, everything. After we play one game, but I don't play with full team against Wales, we lose 1-0, but the Rush score goal, everything. If somebody asks me, hey, this is your team for World Cup, I tell you, we don't have nothing other. But what it was very important for my team. We never spoke the opponent, but only we think what we need to do every moment in the game. Yeah, I was so happy, you know. This was greatest surprise, the World Cup, maybe ever. The first time, what happened? The one team who we play first World Cup, not only win 1 point, we win 2 games if we go to the next round. This is something I never got to forget.
So, who's got the better team? in this game between Serbia and Scotland?
Who is the better team? If you like to make interview after the game, is not important who is the better team. It's much more important who got to score more goals.
Now, the Croatian head coach, because whoever wins this game will go into the same group as Croatia and England in the European Championship.
If we go, but it's important to go. After, we need to wait. What I think is it's very difficult when you watch football today, everything is possible. For this, first is important, this game against Scotland in Belgrade, in the Red Star Stadium. I prefer Partizan Stadium, but Red Star also very important.
Well, you know it, you were there as a young player.
But Partizan, it's very important, the color black and white.
But when you talk to your friends, your colleagues from Serbia, they must now be talking about this. They must be very excited to be so close to progressing to the European Championship.
But you know, for one country like our country, we suffer so much. The sport, for example, in our country now became Nole. Nole is greatest Serbian. With Nole, when he played tennis, everybody behind. Normally we have basketball team, everything, but the more popular sport is football. In the last World Cup, really the team was not on the high level, but now is opportunity to come in Europe. I'm sure be the player when we have chance to be winner.
Is the Serbia team better today than it was in the last World Cup, when you, of course, qualified?
Everything is different. When I tell you different, the change coach, federation change coach. Now, for example, is new coach. Partizan Belgrade, Yugoslavia, everything, the change, but it's much more important the day how you play the game. This is only this account. For example, we play against Norway, we win Norway in Norway, incredible, we perform very good. Also, in this moment, I hope, you know, we have very, very good chance to come in Europe. This is the dream of our player.
It'll be a fight, though. You know, Scotland haven't qualified for a long time as well, and they came through against Israel, winning on penalties. It was a bit tight, but for them now, this is hugely important for Scotland as a football nation.
For both teams, it's important.
Who are the key players? Who are the players Scotland have to watch out for?
You know, they know better than me. I think it's not important, but we have always in our, for example, if I tell you only one name,
yeah,
you have Tadic. He played great last year with Ajax, great player. You have so many. Goalkeeper Mitrovic. Mitrovic, for example, he scored so many goals. We have the goal, but what is important, we have player with the talent. I'm sure they go to play to show how they are.
Are you happy with the way Serbia play? When you must watch them, you know, having led five countries through the World Cup, four of them through the qualifying groups. When you look at your own country now,
yes,
do you enjoy what you see when you see that play?
I enjoy it normal to watch my country, but I need to understand how the situation is. No comparison, for example, same with your country, the long time ago, today. Everything is different, but always it's very important to have player with the talent. If we have player with the talent, in this for one game is more important. Talent, experience, desire to be there to make happy Serbian people.
So, Serbia or Scotland?
I can tell normal, my heart is Serbia, but good luck to Scotland. But they need to play very, very well to be in the stadium Red Star. No public, no assistant, everything is different. In one game, everything is possible, but I believe Serbian player, they made a great job winning Norway. Yeah, after they play there, I think this is the chance they go to, how do they say, aprovechar this chance para ir al campeonato.
On that, you know, no crowd. Belgrade is renowned. That stadium is famous for the atmosphere that the crowd can generate.
But the more famous stadium, one of the most famous in the world, is Glasgow. This is the ambience.
Yes,
is,
but does not, that help Scotland, the fact that they go to Belgrade, but there is no crowd because of the current situation?
Yes.
Is that a big help for Scotland?
A big help for Scotland. Normally, you play one game without public. You know, football without public is not same ambience, same everything. You know, the atmosphere can change so much. For this, I tell you, when you watch, for example, football in your country, long time ago, in Glasgow or in England or this country with the public, this incredible different feeling. When you have different feeling for this, what I like to tell you, the public is important, but much more important, you need to have confidence when you play this game.
Well, it's always great having a chat with you. Sitting down.
I'm sorry, I tell you something in English, but if I speak in the Spanish, it will be much more easier.
Well, maybe, you know, Football Pass is a new project, and maybe next time, you know, as I told you, estoy aprendiendo español. Maybe next time I can interview you.
Okay, the pleasure in Spanish, perfect. But you know what? You need to learn Arabic. You know what? The next World Cup is in Arabic country.
I know, we only have 2 years.
No, 1 year is tomorrow. No, World Cup is tomorrow, really. When you see, for example, when I ask you how many years you are here, incredible. Do you see, for example, all stadium already 100% will be perfect, will be one World Cup, the dream. What do you think? In one day, you can see two games. Everything is in the distance, the 50 kilometers. You don't go to traveling, everything only. I hope Cody go to disappear after we go to enjoy this future World Cup. Good luck. I hope Scotland will be here. Huh? I hope.
Let's hope. Let's hope Scotland, England, and Wales. How's that feel? And Northern Ireland. And the Republic of Ireland.
But I tell you, I was so happy. You mentioned Scotland. You mentioned Wales. You mentioned Ireland. You mentioned England. Which country we have more? Every country there? Yes.
Well, Northern Ireland as well.
Northern Ireland, okay, but with all this country, I was lucky to play. No, ask me result. If you ask me result, it's not fair to tell you what happened.
You know how difficult it can be to play against these countries then.
So difficult, but I have one story. Beautiful story. We play against Ireland in Washington, 92. I was coach. The USA, Jackie Charlton was the coach, the island. He was lucky we win. One player, Cascarino, was there?
Cascarino
play. Okay, we win 3-1. But rain, incredible. The journalist asked Mr. Charlton, what you think? This, you know, for us, what is biggest problem? We don't have habit to play in the rain like this. But he make me like this, but okay, but it's a great time. Also against Wales, I play against England so many times. When I speak the English football, always I remember, we play friendly game against England with Mexico 86, after later, but now, after the World Cup 94, you know, after the World Cup, no, in USA, we don't have league, we don't have nothing, but they call me, hey, Bora, do you like to play in England? I tell you, look, how we got to play England? We don't have team, we don't have nothing, World Cup is finished. But I ask you, in which stadium we go to play? They tell me Wembley. I tell you, ooh, we go in the Wembley. You know that there's a special feeling when you go to one of the most important stadium in the world. This Wembley, but you're in Scotland also. It's very important content for this.
Hampden, Wembley, and don't forget the Principality Stadium in Wales.
No, but normal, but so many stadiums, yeah. For this my experience. I was so happy to travel to know this country. Somebody asked me, Bora, where do you like to live? To live, this depends for what? This is for football. This is for football. Two countries. Yes, which country? I got to tell you. Very difficult. I tell Buenos Aires. You know what? Buenos Aires, they have so many teams in first division. In Buenos Aires, one ambience incredibly nice. The other country is London. Why London? You have so many teams, the first division. Always I enjoy to go in London. I don't speak English, but I move very well.
Your English is perfect. Stop pulling our legs. All right, hey, Bora, thank you. Enjoy the game, and may the best team win. I'll see if you're smiling next week.
Lucky team. Luckiest team. This is important. Sometimes the best team don't win. I prefer to be winner in this type of the competition. Why? Only one team. This is the great final for Serbian football.